Good morning, girls. How are you? Today we are going to learn about living and non-living organisms. To learn that, we are going to show you this video.
Organisms need to be able to sense when things change. Humans and many other animals have senses like sight, hearing, and touch.
After we showed this video, who can tell me what living organisms can do? Yes, Rayan.
They can circulate.
Yes. Yes, Umama.
They can reproduce.
Excellent. Yes, Sadil.
They can respire.
Yes, excellent. Who else? Who else? Yes, Shahid.
They can move.
Yes. Yes, Fatima.
They can sense.
Excellent, Fatima. Yes, Khalija.
They can grow.
Yes, excellent.
Who can give me an example about living and non-living organism? Yes. Yes, Fatima.
I have a plant in it, a living organism.
Yes, great.
I have a turtle. It can eat and move.
I have a fish. It can grow and respire.
I have a doll. It doesn't move.
Today we learned the difference between living and non-living organisms. We did great. Thank you.
Bye.